there is no longer any wiggle room for cultural ignorance. We all live in a global world. We're all working with cultural differences. Unless we manage them successfully, there will be other organizations that do.
Employees don't care what you know about them until they know that you care about them. Men and women have to be sincere in what they're saying, and then they watch what you do, because they'll do what you do, not what you say. As soon as you do what you do, not what you say, you expect that from them. You hold yourself accountable. You admit when you make mistakes. You expect that from them. They'll go to the wall for you.
Cultures need to be created. Cultures need to be nurtured. And really, that's the ideal place where a strategic employee recognition program comes in. It helps the CEO have visibility into their culture, and it helps them to build a terrific winning culture for their future.
So I think the first thing that HR needs to understand is their role in helping senior leadership understand customer engagement is absolutely dependent on employee engagement. And employee engagement is not a fad. It's not a program. It's not something you do just to have people feel better or to retain them as employees, both worthy goals. They need to understand that it's a business imperative.